This is called On Being Called a Street Poet. What does that make you, Mr. Tweed? A sidewalk poet? A driveway poet? You label my verse urban art. When you fully gentrify me behind city borders, what will it be then? Cul-de-sac art? No mass transit art? I write of people and place, yes. I think you restrict my pen's geography because you're afraid what will happen if I slip through picket fences and start to write about you.